rise in energy prices in recent years, we've all been looking for ways to save money. So how about this? Electricity customers in our region are being offered free electricity for 2 hours at a time. Now, it happens when solar and wind farms are supplying lots of energy, which the grid can't cope with. So essentially, there's some spare. But it's only a pilot scheme. It's only available to people in certain areas. And some people say it's not fair. Let's go through it.